stadium was on their feet, really. I mean, when you see a goal of that quality, sometimes, you know, especially pre-season, it doesn't really matter who you support. You stand up and applaud the skill that Wayne Rooney showed there to put Everton 1-0 up with 37 minutes very nearly coming up into this first half.
Moses Decklenburg just organising his defence. Gomez here on exactly pouring players forward. But I tell you what, they had enough in there because Jacques Tuasenge has headed Gomez here level. It's one apiece. Graham Stewart.
Yeah, well, that's going to frustrate Ronald Koeman even at this early stage of the season when you probably, the very, very last thing you've done is set pieces and making sure you're defensively rock solid from set pieces. However, it's a run that's gone unnoticed at the near post. No one's gone with him. And you've got to give credit where it's due. It's a terrific header, glancing header. Martin Stecklenburg, no chance, and no longer are we celebrating Wayne Rooney's opening goal. Gorma here equalised to make it 1-1.
Back to Asenge. Pats the badge. And we go again, it's one apiece. Two goals in a few minutes, probably just what the game needed. We could have done with two for Everton, obviously, but it's 1-1.
Yeah, I mean, it was a quiet first half an hour in terms of goal mouth action. All of a sudden, the game's burst into life.